is a poem I call Mute Monkey. It's notes from an experimenter who's trying to make a monkey spill the beans. Soft tissue, like a hanky, pleaded for resilience. More resilience, please. For the path to be cleared, for the circuit to be complete, sanely to be completed. So the dream of my dreams, my own dreams, a chance untethered dream, I would like it to be perceived. To be loosed from its enclosure. Monkey, big mute monkey. Don't argue with your precious face, you withering human monkey.